Well, hey y'all, JM Real Guys Reviews. Well, I'm out here today for an on-the-range review of Smith & Wesson's Model 66. Now, we can't do that without a comparative review with the 19. Why is that? Because the 19 and the 66 are basically the same gun. In 1957, Smith came out with a Model 19. This was done in conjunction with Bill Jordan, who's a retired Border Patrol agent. He wanted to be able to have his agent shoot the 357 Magnum round in a lighter gun. So he worked with Smith to come out and develop this Model 19. It's an iconic gun of Smith's. Well, in 1970, Smith came out with a Model 66. Interestingly enough, car air conditioners started coming out about that time. Well, what happened? Condensation was happening, and these blued finishes that they had on the 19 were starting to pit and rust. So, in steps the stainless steel. This is the stainless steel version of the 19. You can get it in rain, get it in snow, getting in air conditioner condensing, and it's virtually an indestructible finish, where the beautiful blued finish of the 19 pitted and, as I stated, rusted when it got into those conditions. Okay, before we fire this gun, let's go ahead and take a little look at it as far as, again, the sights go and get a feel of the trigger. Six in the cylinder. Let's take a feel of this trigger. This trigger's supposed to be a little bit softer target action trigger, and you get those on either gun. So we're unloaded. I'm just going to feel of it. Very smooth. Absolutely a simple double action trigger to pull. 10.3 pounds as I measure it. A single action, obviously, is just a hairpin type trigger, which makes it really nice to shoot out here at the ranch single action at distances. And really, I like to shoot these guns out here single action. So I do shoot the bigger guns more single action. As I talk to you, I do a lot of my smaller revolvers double action because they're carry revolvers. So let's go ahead now and load her up, see how it feels. Let's just get a feel, first of all, of the double action trigger. Very smooth trigger. Okay, that target was out there at about 55 feet or so. Let's drop off out there at 125-30, do a little single. Target. Wow. What a really, really sweet shooting gun. You put a barrel on it of this length, and man, oh man, you can hunt all day out here with little varmints with it. You're getting off out there 40, 50 yards with this gun. Very, very easy to hit target with it. What a fun gun. What a beautiful gun. The Smith & Wesson Model 66, the stainless steel version of the famous Smith & Wesson Model 19. Well, you know, I was about to say, thanks everybody for viewing our videos, but I mean, I've got the Model 19 sitting here, so how can I not shoot it? I mean, I'm comparing it to the 66, right? Yeah, they're the same gun, but I gotta shoot it. So let's just a little double action with it. Trigger pull, same with it. Get off out there at distance with it too. The Model 19. Model 19, stainless steel version. We just got through shooting the 66. Wow, now I can say it. Hey, thanks y'all for viewing our videos. We really appreciate it and hope to see you around at Real Guys Reviews.
If you have a chance, check out our more complete overview video of the Model 19, Smith & Wesson Model 19 Combat Magnum Review.